Thanks for joining us. Our own Kate Lockwell is reporting live from the refugee ship Skinner 2 in orbit around the planet Meinhof.
Donnie, the death toll out here is soaring. Massive refugee fleets like this one are struggling to reach the safety of the core worlds. Many of them won't. They're short on food, water,
and hope. We'll discuss how the Dominion will rescue those worlds when we get there.
There's a lot of talk about rescue among the refugees, but they're pinning their hopes on paramilitary and rebel groups such as Raiders.
Great report, Kate. Live from a refugee ship over Meinhof, where everyone eagerly awaits the Dominion's return. Up next, a Vermilion commentary. Refugees, are they really our responsibility?
You're all heart, Donnie.
Those colonists sure do have some Zerg troubles.
Got some help lined up for you. Made some new contacts. Let's check them out. Let's get down to business. You came to the right place. Lots of folks ready to fight for the right price.
What do you think of Dr. Hansen?
She's a lovely thing. Full of honey, that one. At least, that's what she wants you to think.
You think she's hiding something?
You ever wonder why the Zerg hit our world so fast? Something there they want. Something made of honey, maybe. Buzzing little bees.
We need to get some live entertainment in here. Buy you a drink, sir? Is that smell me, or did the Imogen beer go bad?
Those colonists sure do have some Zerg troubles.
Never thought we'd be back on Meinhof again. Oh, we broke our backs trying to make a life on that rock. Kelmorians squeezing us dry. Day we rose up, we just couldn't take it anymore, you know?
I feel ya. Man's got a duty to stand up and be counted sometimes.
Ah, hell, we were stupid. Having right on your side ain't no match for Goss guns and combat walkers. A lot of folks died for nothing. If you hadn't shown up when you did...
Hey, your people bought their own freedom. Paid for it in blood. Me and Matt, we were just glad to help.
Commander, I've been giving these artifacts some thought. Oh, don't worry, I know what you're gonna say. I haven't been running diagnostics on them or anything. Well, at least not directly, at any rate.
Just spit it out, son.
Well, sir, when the second piece was added, the ambient containment field spiked drastically. I know. If we add any more pieces, we'll need to draw even more power from the ship's fusion core to maintain the field.
So holding these things is dangerous and expensive. Well, the sooner we get them off my ship, the better.
Sir, you should check out the research console. There's some exciting developments there.
Well, Ariel, found a world for your people yet?
Yes, an unclaimed planet called Haven. It's near the edge of Protoss space, but it seems safe enough.
It'll have to do. Your people need to lay low for a while.
Aren't either of you worried the colonists might be infested?
How could you even suggest that? They're perfectly healthy.
I hope so, Ariel. The Protoss don't mess around when it comes to infestation. Just in case, maybe you should start looking into some kind of cure for the Zerg virus.
Conventional wisdom says a cure is impossible. The virus mutates too fast. But I'll look into it.
Just do what you can. That's all anyone's asking.
I'm working on a cure for the Zerg virus. I just hope my people won't need it.
Kerrigan's learning some new tricks. The infestation on Meinhof seemed particularly virulent.
It's about the worst thing I can imagine. Losing who you are like that, all the while being slowly twisted into a damn monster.
If any of Dr. Hansen's people on Haven are infested...
I know. It's just a matter of time before the Protoss come looking for him. Still, I have a history with the Protoss. If it comes to that, maybe I can talk him down.
We've received reports of a new Dominion salvage operation on Tarsonis. They're running a large number of supply trains with minimal security. If we intercept the trains and liberate their contents before they can be shipped off-world, we could make a serious profit.
Never thought we'd be back to this graveyard again. What have we got, Matt?
The Dominion's restored power to the old rail network. They're using the trains to move salvage to a central processing station. Our informants say the Dominion's found something unusually valuable, and they're transporting it to the processing station today. It's on one of these trains, but unfortunately they're all scan-shielded, so we can't tell which one. We'll have to hit as many as we can and hope we get lucky.
Hope we get lucky? That ain't the usual Matt Horner plan.
You got a better one, sir. I'm all ears.
It's all good, Matt. You sold me. Well, let's go rob ourselves some trains. Old Tychus is gonna love this one.
Go ahead. Big job, huh? Yeah, whatever.
Who wants some?
Not enough minerals.
Affirmative. Why not?
Sir, it turns out there are a few Confederate vehicles in the hills the Dominion haven't salvaged yet.
Diamondbacks? Man, I didn't think they made it past prototyping. Their rail guns will be great for stopping those trains. No pun intended. I'll upload their schematics to our factory network.
There may be other vehicles around that we can commandeer. We should keep our eyes open.
SCV ready.
Go, go, go! Orders received. Of course.
I'm waiting.
Armed and ready.
SCV ready.
I'm on it. You got it. That's fine.
SCV ready.
Devious.
This better be good. Aye, aye, sir.
Add-on complete.
Looking forward to it. Yes, sir.
What's on your mind? Victory is ours.
You gonna give me orders? Sure thing. Gangway, coming through. Show up. Been waiting on you. By the numbers, boys. Who wants some?
Ah! You scared me! We hear you.
by the numbers, boys.
I like it. Excellent. My pleasure.
A train is approaching through a tunnel in the northwest. Not enough minerals.
SCB ready. What's going on?
Excellent work, sir. We can utilize the train's scrap payload to build more units.
I'm waiting. On the move. Excellent. Victory is ours.
Go ahead. Well, butter my biscuit. We hear you.
Not enough minerals.
In the rear with the gear.
Not enough minerals.
I'm going. Yo.
How devious.
A train is coming through the western tunnel.
Check it out, Jimmy. Dominion started sending escorts to protect the trains.
Ours. I like it.
By the number, you gonna give me orders?
What's going on? SCB ready. Yeah, whatever.
Get me out of here. I'm waiting.
SCB ready.
My pleasure.
SCB ready.
Not enough minerals.
In the rear with the bad news. Ah! You scared me! Big job, huh? Huh?
Go ahead, SCV ready.
This better be good.
What's on your mind? Of course. Victory is ours. I like it. Excellent.
SCV ready.
On the move. How devious.
Gangway, coming through.
Of course.
SCV ready.
Commander, I'm picking up increased comm traffic from the Dominion. Sounds like they're planning to attack our base. We better be ready.
Victory is ours. How devious.
SCV ready.
Excellent. My pleasure. How devious. On the move.
Base is under attack.
Looks like we found all the Confederate Diamondbacks, sir. This should really help out against the trains.
A train is exiting the southern tunnel.
I'm waiting. What's the plan? Victory is ours.
Go, go, go!
Insufficient Vespine gas.
At the ready. How devious.
The Dominion are constructing a series of bunkers to protect the tracks. Be careful.
In the rear with the gear. Big job, huh? Sure.
What?
Upgrade complete.
I'm waiting.
Upgrade complete.
Excellent. What's on your mind? What needs killing?
Train is coming through the western tunnel.
SCV ready.
Victory is ours. How devious. What needs killing? Of course.
What's the plan?
Upgrade complete. Train is approaching through a tunnel in the northwest.
How devious.
SCV ready.
On the move. Get me out of here.
Upgrade.
SCV ready.
Of course.
SCV ready.
Vespine Geyser exhausted.
On the move.
That's a negatory. It's blocked. Ah! You scared me!
Sir, I'm detecting Dominion kill teams patrolling the tracks with large groups of marauders.
What needs killing?
I'll mark their location with a red warning symbol. Still, you should try to avoid them.
What's the plan? Go on. Victory is ours. My pleasure. Excellent. On the move. I like it. How devious. What needs killing? On the move. I like it.
train is coming through the western tunnel.
The Dominion are boosting their train speed somehow. You'll need to use Diamondbacks to catch them.
Mineral field.
What needs killing?
Add-on complete. Insufficient Vespine gas.
What's going on?
Mineral field depleted.
Big job, huh? Ah! You scared me!
Huh? Mineral field depleted.
Go ahead.
Bad news. In the rear with the gear.
What needs killing?
Roger.
What needs killing? Excellent. On the move. Of course. How devious.
What's going on, huh?
Go ahead.
Ah! You scared me!
In the rear with the gear.
Yeah!
Well, what needs killing?
Insufficient Vespine gas. Vespine geyser exhausted. Mineral field depleted.
What needs killing?
Bad news?
Mineral field depleted.
I'm waiting. Here. I like it. My pleasure. What needs killing? Victory is ours. What's on your mind? What needs killing? How devious.
A train is approaching through a tunnel in the northwest.
Excellent. I like it.
Big job, huh? Bad news?
What needs killing?
Huh?
Go ahead.
In the rear with the gear.
What's additional supply depots required.
Sure thing. Ah! You scared me!
Go ahead.
Big job, huh?
Ah! You scared me!
I can't build here. You're the boss.
Will do.
Move it.
What's the plan? What needs killing? How devious. Go on.
Insufficient rescue gas. Mineral field depleted.
what's on your mind.
In the rear with the gear.
What needs killing?
Woo-hoo! Overton.
What needs killing?
A train is coming through the Western Tunnel.
Looks like the Dominion ran out of whatever they were juicing the trains with. They're putting out bigger escorts, though.
What needs killing?
We better watch ourselves.
What's the plan? What needs killing? Of course. What at the ready?
Detecting electrical activity in the wreckage.
Now let's see what they were so fired up to get their hands on.
Adjutant 23-46, online. System recording. New Gettysburg Defense Initiative. Submit access codes.
Well, I'll be. It's an old Confederate adjutant. What intel so important that go and dig her up to recover it?